Yeah. You see that up there? That happened tonight. In case you guys are wondering what the fuck I'm talking about, Austin Aries, A-double, the man that at one time was known as the greatest man that ever lived, made his return to Impact Wrestling. Not only did he return to Impact Wrestling, but he became the new Impact Global Champion, in the process beating then-champion or former champion Eli Drake. Yeah. And if you notice in the picture, there is now a four-sided ring. They're no longer using the six-sided ring. I'm going to get to that just a little bit. But that's kind of a huge news, breaking news, if you will, regarding Austin Aries returning to Impact. You look at Austin Aries, you know, he left Impact Wrestling back in 2015, went to WWE, didn't, you know, have things going his way in WWE, if you will, like he would have wanted to, left, has a cookbook now or something like that, a book giving advice on health and shit like that, and he's also on the indies, and you know what, him going back to Impact, why the hell not at this point in juncture? But regarding the four-sided ring, okay, listen, I know a lot of diehard Impact fans, even Cousin Terrence, remember Cousin Terrence, right, that are upset that there's no longer a six-sided ring. And listen, let me just say this, okay? Impact Wrestling had a six-sided ring now for the last 4 years since getting it back, ever since Hogan and Bischoff took it away before, okay? And in those 4 years and a half almost, okay, Impact Wrestling lost two TV deals, okay? They had talent leave left and right, and also in that whole process, they changed ownership. Okay, so you had a six-sided ring, and look what the fuck happened, okay? Now, keep this in mind. When the six-sided ring returned back in 2014, I was happy. I was one of those people that wanted to see the six-sided ring return. It was their identity, and I understand that. But at the same time, people need to understand that a lot of these wrestlers that are on that brand right now, on that roster, are not accustomed to the six-sided ring. All their life, they've been wrestling in a four-sided ring, and not for nothing, too. Taking bumps on a four-sided ring is less painful than taking bumps on a six-sided ring. Now, keep this in mind, I never took bumps before in my life, but from people that were in TNA that I've heard in interviews and shit like that, they even said that, okay? But Austin Aries winning the world title in a minute from Eli Drake. Listen, it's a head-scratcher, yes, but let's keep it 100 right now. Impact Wrestling is no dummy. They know exactly what they're doing right now. They know by having Austin Aries win the world title in less than a minute from Eli Drake, who, by the way, is a talented performer in its own self, okay? But having Aries win like this, and knowing that people are going to leak out the spoilers that are happening as we speak, because, again, they're doing their Impact tapings right now in Orlando, right? They know that people are going to talk about this. Internet website, dirt sheet sites, what have you, name it, okay? People making videos. Fuck, I'm making a video right now for the fuck of making a video to be active on this channel. Okay, so here I am making this video. I don't mind it, if you will. That's crazy because I remember, you know, 4 years ago or now, and he was in Impact Wrestling. I wanted Austin Aries to once again be the Impact or the TNA World Champion then, right? I felt like when he was TNA champ, people were buzzing about TNA back in 2012. Remember Destination X 2012, which, by the way, was probably one of my favorite pay-per-views, if you will, from TNA. And he won the world title. People were buzzing. People were going crazy for it, you know. And they decided to give it back to Jeff Hardy for no fucking reason, just to have him re-sign with TNA, you know. So him having the belt now and him, you know, now that he had that WWE, you know, rub from being there one time, and I guess his stock rose, even though, yeah, he didn't have things go his way. Wasn't on the Neville level, if you will. It is what it is, okay? But at this point in juncture right now, Impact is doing whatever they can to get people talking. And so be it at this point in juncture. But that's my take overall. Guys, give me thoughts down below in the comment threads on Austin Aries returning, becoming the new champion. Your thoughts on now them having a four-sided ring instead of a six-sided ring. Follow me on Twitter at HeelSteven, where I tweet through Monday Night Raw, SmackDown Live, NXT, sometimes Impact, and other pay-per-views as well. And as always, hate, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, it's me, it's Steve, and I'm out. It's wrestling and whatever. Blah, blah.